all of a sudden this man gets up and says, so how long are you people going to blame the previous administration? And I said, forever.
Forever. Forever. Forever.